Well, hello guys, welcome to the new Friday the 13th stream. Today we have some huge update that was supposed to come out on Friday the 13th this week. A new Jason, a new map, a new counselor also, and also the weather system with thunderstorm and rain. So that will be an awesome thing to be added to the game. So just let me start the game right now. So that's pretty much Christmas today, because we were not supposed to have this update until Friday. So that's pretty a good thing right now. So let's see what they have added to the game. So first, I read some comments on Twitter, Discord about the game, telling that the FPS was improved. That's a good thing, because since the last update, the frame drops very hard, and I used to play at 80 FPS, and with the update I was playing at 40. Let's hope that was increased a little bit. So they added, well, looks like they have improved the graphics, because the counselor looks really realistic. So this guy here is the new counselor. He is basically based off on the one of the character in the Friday the 13th Part 3, like a hippie dude that was only smoking pot. So his stats are pretty good. He have 9 on 10 composure. Maybe he is so stoned, so he is not scared at all. He can repair things. He's not very fast, not very strength. Still average, and stamina is just below average. Well, that's a good one if you want to hide a little bit. So with these perks here, his composure is already at 9, so that boosts very hard. So this is the new Jason, really good with a pig splitter. It's basically Part 3 with the scar on the forehead. So I cannot play that Jason yet, because it will be unlocked only at level 44. But at least I can play the counselor and the new map. So let's do this. I will go to a quick play. Pretty sure everyone will try the new map. Hell yeah.
I farted.
Uh-huh.
101 plus again?
Let's hope that the FPS has increased. So the weather systems is random, or every time we play this map will have rain on it?
I did not have rain last match.
Okay.
I really don't know.
Now let's cross fingers. Let's hope the FPS has increased.
Out.
Let's go. Hey.
Oh yeah.
Oh, look at Tiffany. Look at Tiffany.
Ooh, Tiffany there.
Oh. Oh, shit. Let's hope I'm not Jason.
I want him off the set immediately.
Oh fuck. So this is the first time I play this Jason. Also.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
Again!
Part 4, but then. Speak of the devil and he shall come. I'm just gonna leave. I'm gonna close this door right hand, right here. Yeah, you kinda screwed, man. I'm sorry. Oh, hi. No.
Sorry.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Dropping the fuse.
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
That car right there?
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Whoops.
Help me, guy, help me!
Boy, you know what your gift is. No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Without a weapon, I have the weapon now. So you can fight against Jason.
Please no!
Try to find your weapon too. Hi friends. Jason flipped.
Help! Oh God!
How did you grab me now?
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
There's a weapon close to the car.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Wow.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Help! Oh, God!
Oh!
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother. Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
God!
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them. They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Hey, help me. I have reached
you. No! Oh, God! Fuck you!
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Thank you.
Do you know what your gift is?
Cover me.
No matter
fuck.
What they think,
it's bogus.
You cannot die. You can never die.
I need a weapon.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy. That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay. Yes.
Oh,
kill
my
poor
God.
Mother. You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased.
That was not easy. First time as that Jason, and first time on that map. Well, let's hope I'm not Jason anymore.
Hello, everyone.
Hey there.
What up?
Oh yeah, rain effect. Party outside. Under rain. Under the rain. That's right.
The others.
Yeah, that is awesome. Oh shit.
Hi guys. I'm on the radio.
What's happening?
I don't even know the map. God. Oh shit.
Hey.
Dude, I'm not finding anything on this side of the map, man.
There's nothing in here.
Yeah, man, there's like absolutely nothing. I'm actually getting kind of depressed about all this.
Hey, are you playing at Epic or High Quality?
I'm playing at Epic Quality.
Do you have frame drops right now?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Because the round before, there were no rain and all those stuff, and I was playing like at 60 FPS, and now I was playing at 40, so I had to drop down my graphics.
Strange. That's really weird.
But I think it's really the weather system that they put. Because the other game, there were no rain and nothing, so that's why my FPS was so high.
My game is
hey,
okay.
Bro, guess what? I just found the boat motor.
But,
no,
man.
I'm not talking about the motor boat that I did to your mom last night.
I really love the thunder.
I had problems.
Thunderstorm.
With my controller. Uh oh.
Hey, no one has checked the second floor of the other house. They should really put the stalk mode earlier in the game.
If anyone has any gas, I've got the motor boat. The boat to the motor.
Nothing in here. I'm in the house basement. And there's nothing. I really hope they will optimize this game. I will try to find gas.
All right, I got the motor on the boat.
It's weird. It's okay. Never mind. There's no.
Whoa, Jason Voorhees, big fan, dude.
They're not so much cabin.
Jason's chasing me, dude. I'm near the boat. Whoa, man. Jason, I'm a huge fan, dude. Don't do this to me. I, like, idolize you and shit. Jason, dude, let's make a deal. No, dude, don't do... Oh, fuck, that hurts. Jason, dude, don't do this, please.
Hell yeah.
Let's go. Let's do this.
You found the gas?
not found any gas. It just got here.
And there's nothing in here. Shit.
Hey guys, find some gas to get over to that boat.
Does the car have a battery in it? I've got the keys and I got the gas.
Ooh, you got some gas.
No, there's... I don't have the battery.
I don't got no battery. But you know what we do got? Apparently, from what I heard, there's a motor inside the boat. So we should probably get down there or something.
God, the atmosphere is so great.
This car has a battery.
It's weird because there's no information about it on the objective and map.
Well, a lot of us have died around here.
Anyone has seen Jason?
Yeah, he's after me right now.
Let's kick that son of a...
Holy shit!
Oh my god!
Is that a dead body?
What happened?
Damn, if you need med spray, that's the place.
Is that
holy
a
shit.
Person?
Is that a dead
He's
body?
Got me.
I think I put that on, right?
Let's get the fuck out.
You got the key. You got the key.
Oh shit, no. Where is he? Ah shit. Bye bye.
Oh no, I'm so sorry, man.
I'm now a girl.
Did you have the keys? Did you have the keys?
Nope.
Well, fuck. Aw, oh, man, Jason Voorhees. I don't think that you should be doing this. Stay away from me, I swear. I don't want to hurt you.
Is that a person?
Oh shit. That was good.
done now, Jason. Your job is through. Return to mommy.
Return to mommy, you little pig face. So we have now Mitch, the new counselor, and we will have Fox from part 3 in a future update.
That's too bad.
What a shit party.
Yeah, let's party at the rain and have some coal.
Thank you. no.
Where's the corkscrew? Oh shit! Oh my fucking god. Damn, I just shit my pants. Oh my fucking god. Oh shit.
There you go.
Meow.
Setting.
Yeah, it was just
I think it was
like 2.0
or something.
Yeah,
here, default.
Like, well, yeah, who was it that killed me?
2.2.
It was the Tom.
Alright, but yeah, if you go down here, it just makes everything look
she
more
felt
like
so bad. She's like, oh,
here, let me apply
right.
It that time.
I think she kind of forgot that we're
let me turn it all the way down and see what it does.
I save so many people with the shotguns. In pub matches, at least.
Oh, see, well,
like,
that's not obviously not good.
I did bad.
After this game, I'll hop
yeah,
out to
have
to get
it,
back
it
in.
It has to, because you can still
in.
See far
and
away.
It looks like Jimmy the Otter wants to play.
Because I'm not streaming tonight.
Like, look at everything around the house, right? Turn the gun.
I really wish this one,
you
like,
can
this
still
one's
see.
Really cool, but, like, when he did that, if he
you
like
can still see everything around the house. And it just kind of looks like crap. You know what I'm saying? See, that doesn't look good.
It's fine. He does, he gets that that happens to him every time.
I shot him and he literally just flew. I thought I'd be fine because I had
but
a
yeah,
side.
That kind of lighting, it has
say,
to be done by
you. I was going to give you an out and say you forgot that it was
what happened to Dawn?
Private.
Why is she just standing there?
I, like,
she's being invisible.
Sort of, but I remember because I like drew the gun.
So I got no clue where to go, how to get out.
I was taking the chance. I'm like, I've got a side on view. Surely it's.
Well, I mean, he's gonna die either way.
That's not.
Just like.
That's not gonna help us.
But Jason's music, you guys.
And Fatfuck over here brought
so
Jason over.
Like, if he can find him.
Playing the movies.
I mean, think about it too, you guys. Hey. Think about this. I'm talking
hey,
about
why don't you come outside and say
really
that faggot.
Inside these cabins. See how great it looks in here?
Whoa, you calm down with that.
Now, if I turn down the gamma, it's gonna fucking ruin the lighting that's going on in here and make everything outside darker, but it is gonna make everything look
good.
Whoa!
You, Donnie.
Whoa, boy.
Jason, I need you to calm down.
Hey,
I really want to get the mask off.
Get out of my face, bitch.
I'm right here. Why don't you go out the other door, you fucking faggot? I'ma fuck you up.
The system is so awesome. I really feel like I'm in one of the movies. It does. The lightning and the rain. And you guys, I'm not criticizing anything like that. Like for the sake, I'm just talking about all this stuff for the sake of immersion. I'm not saying that the stuff that they put in sucks. Like the rain, the light.
Yeah. I think I just came. I'm crying. I'm freezing. I'm freezing. Already? Laughing. I don't have any weapon. Take that. Bye bye. Whoa. Stop touching my girl. What? I'll be a protector. Take that, baby. I will leave you some privacy. Do you need some toilet paper? If you need some Tampax, I can get you some. So we have the frog, the hyena, and the otter. I don't know, it was stuck here, and I think... Do you have a blunt? I'm gonna light my blunt with my flare gun. You need to relax, man. Chill out. Hey, dude, what's up? So everyone is playing the Stoner Counselor. Nope. Oh. What shit? What do you think? Open that window. I'm so fucked. Run! I'm now a girl. Oh shit! Oh my god. It really looks like a Cheech and Chong spin-off. Cheech and Chong going to Camp Blood. She already I was talking to Laugh, and all of a sudden his body just went down. I saw him going to the bathroom and lock the door.
Higgins. Yeah. Tommy's house.
Maybe we'll get some maybe we'll get some rain on Higgins.
Maybe
the classic map. This is the classic map.
We'll do Higgins and we'll go back to Jarvis's house.
Yeah, okay. We can switch alternate some rain between Tommy's and these.
I did get drunk with strong bourbon.
Hell yeah, baby.
Oh, it's not raining.
I don't like bourbon.
Wonder how it wasn't raining on
every
this
other map.
It wasn't raining on this on this screen on the last map either.
Oh, no, it's not raining.
They should put the somebody's watching me song while Jason is in stealth mode.
Oh, I wonder who's Jason.
Hey, Chong.
Look what I found.
Hey, you what a man. Hey,
I'm gonna
go
get points.
What'd you find, man?
The gas.
I've got
Can
some.
I try it out, man?
I've got some gas.
You're not level 101, man. You should do it. I'll protect you, man. We gotta protect our student.
I didn't goof it.
It's okay.
Look at that.
Man.
I didn't potato.
We all goof sometimes, man. It's okay.
All right. Let's go for the bathroom. Jason.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, man.
Oh shit.
Hold up, hold on, Jimmy. I'm putting it in. I wanna see how easy it
is. Oh, I just took it from you. I'm sorry. Here, boo. I went to pick up my firecrackers. Don't potato, Kermit.
I never potato, man.
Take it back. Alright, we gotta find keys.
I'm gonna take this smoke out from the car.
Let's go do our expedition, man. Find those keys.
Yep, me too.
And I think Goldilocks is underneath the bed, man. Good.
Oh, good night, Logan. Alright.
Good night, Logan. Stay safe.
Should we try Blair's? What should we do? Or no, let's go to Ever.
See, I get like two hits when everybody else can break free from this fucker.
Dude. Boo, I can't either. Don't feel alone. I
oh
can't
my god.
Or shit.
Evergreen? Kermie?
What, man?
Evergreen, Kermie?
Evergreen? Oh, shit, man. Alright, let's go to Evergreen. We're on a spiritual journey. Across the land. Searching far and wide.
Oh.
Pokemon. Alright, let's see this map. Alright, let's go out there. Alright, go check the other houses. I'll check this one.
Okay.
Get the one to the left of me.
Okay, hang on. I'm trying to get my stamina back.
Alright, let's lock this shit out. Yoink.
Well.
I like the Kermit voice better, you sound.
Three.
Alright, just start your voice. Something different.
Thinker, put that on, right?
Sorry, man, that was my voice talking.
Motherfucker! Why are there no keys?
Hey man, don't trip, Dawn.
There's nothing in here.
Get the fuck out of here.
We'll find keys eventually. Need a big man, just suppose.
The keys for love.
Keys for love, that's right.
Did you find any keys? No?
Hey, Doc.
Gotta
be in here.
No.
It just gotta be. battery we need keys. I wonder if somebody already picked them up.
Stillwater, man.
Bitches, somebody already took them.
Well, Stillwater needs a battery. Let's guess.
Hey, someone is leaving with the car right now.
Oh, they took the fucking car.
I put...
Now we have our own car. Dom, what do you think of taking this battery, man?
I've put gas in the two-seater. So we just need the battery.
Well, I have the battery, man.
And the keys.
Oh, I thought you said you had the
keys. It was Laughing,
no.
I betcha.
No, Laughing's dead.
Laughing's dead?
Yep.
Laughing's not dead.
Nope.
I'm in the car with him.
Oh shit, I thought he was
God damn it, Kermit.
Ah, oh, fuck.
So wait, where are the keys?
Oh, he was running with me, Laughing, and I thought Jason just get him. There's no fucking way I can reach the car. Ah!
If you stun him, Gob, you gotta stay in. Bye, Gob.
Alright, later, I guess. I mashed the button really fucking.
And don't tip this car.
I told you I had a wish list, Tom. Slap it.
Who is that? Oh man, I...
Drive, but my lungs, man, they're gone.
Oh shit! Damn it, Wolverine!
Please no!
No! God damn it! Oh my nips!
Nevermore.
God damn it! Right there by the exit. Yes.
It's just me and you, buddy.
Oh, man.
I didn't take shit.
Help! Oh, God!
Miss rest of the town.
I had it!
Fuck.
Fuse was in the fuse box, by the way. Just a heads up.
He threw like two more traps down on it.
Okay. Really? You didn't?
Oh. Yeah.
Can Kermit survive 6 minutes? Who knows?
Kermit now has two personalities.
J4 is awesome.
Oh yeah.
Mommy is proud of you. But it's time to come home now.
Oh damn.
Two hitting doors, a pretty good morph. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Damn. If he had the normal amount of traps, he'd be like OP.
Oh,
dude,
shit,
I had
yeah.
the keys.
Ooh,
and everything.
Flawless
I was
victory badge.
Kermit, the fuse was in the phone box.
Oh, I didn't know what the
that was a red letter fucking match for me.
Phone box was like right next to you. It was at
Stillwater.
Okay. Yep, it was at Stillwater.
It was in Blair's.
Well, there's also a Jason.
Wait, no, it was in Blair's.
I think I was chasing Gob around the phone house like the half the match.
Yeah, like holy shit, man.
I even left you like twice and came back.
I don't know why I started talking to myself over here. That's fine.
It's fine, man. You can talk to yourself. No one minds that. We all do it.
You didn't find the loft keys.
Anyways, yeah, I like the Jarvis house though. It's really fun.
It really is. Really big. It's a good map.
I think it's like they did really good at making this one.
The textures are really smooth.
No,
oh yeah,
just
and
fix the damn
it just
windows.
Looks so much better. I kind of want to admire the new menu because it looks so nice. And actually, shit is really fast now. Before it was just wouldn't render at all. Now it actually fully renders.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's do this.
It's nearly a standalone game by itself.
Just the menu. So nice, man. Look at it.
Look at the textures, man. It's so beautiful.
He's so beautiful, man. I think I've seen God.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why God's wearing that hockey mask, but okay.
God is
fun. I definitely like how they made these characters free. That is,
yeah.
You just had to get to a certain level.
Can't wait to have Fox.
Level 101's, you know, something nice. Present.
Fox will be badass.
Yeah. See, the only thing, I want more, like, more clothes when, like...
Oh, yeah.
Or, well, not more clothes, but, you know what I mean? More incentive to play after 101. Like, give us
a prestige system.
A prestige system. And not to copy Dead by Daylight, but, I don't know, after prestige... Give
well, they weren't the first
clothes.
Game to do a prestige system.
Oh, well, I know a prestige, but, like, bloody clothes.
Yeah.
Because that's... directly copied it by daylight, but so
yeah,
cool.
I wouldn't want bloody
I'd love
clothes.
To see
I'd want something like cooler
for the,
somehow
for the characters. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Technical rave clothing.
Yeah.
Reflective lights all over your fucking outfit.
Get glow sticks all over.
Let's chop up.
I had to wear these on my clothes so I don't get hit by cars. Halloween when they don't want you to get hit by a car.
We could get LeChapa dressed as Tiffany.
Oh my god.
Amazing.
Light up shoes, yeah. Every time you take a step, it goes blink, 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 blink through the forest.
That would be too obvious for Jason.
The G-string is breaking on LeChapa's body.
That's good, I like that.
Out of here now.
What?
Hello, Mr. Noball.
Jason, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to touch myself
Holy
with the pot.
Your fucking
Jason,
head.
I didn't
fucking
mean
shit, boo.
Jason, I didn't mean.
This is between me and Jason. Your pot back.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna go smoke my pot, man.
Yeah. He's here! Get in the door!
I'm sorry, I was doing the animation. I would have done the other one. Let me get this here and start smoking.
Don't worry, I got it!
Somebody's watching me. Oh, fuck. No. Somebody's watching me. Ah, fuck.
Get out of here, man. I'm smoking my pot.
I'm smoking too.
Oh, damn. There it is. Holy fuck. No, my pot. My pot saved me.
What the fuck was that?
I was still in my stun animation.
I'm telling you, the
no! Oh, what the hell? Baloney.
You need to stop looking at people.
True.
ribbon, like, right. Oh, that's like in the thigh.
Somebody help me!
Does who have a healing spirit?
Please.
Jet, there you go. It has two.
I accidentally potatoed.
Oops. Enjoy the spray of my center.
Gave you away, then you turned it off, and I got
confused. Hey, did you guys see that bike right there?
I should have left it off.
See that bike right there? Oh, there's two of them. Just not
over the
shoulders. Please, no!
But are there, like, light sources or, like, lights that look like it's flashlight, but it's really just the environment kind of?
Yeah, it's just the environment, yeah.
Light on.
Yeah, because sometimes, Murgle, there's some times where the thing or like the environment
electric
looks like this light.
Somehow I am still alive.
Really, like flashlights, but there's really not. Where it like really shines really weird.
Yeah, because I was sitting there, I was like, nah, it's fine. And then I'm like, oh, wait, my light's on. Turn my light off.
Well, I was dragging it out. Like, that was not on purpose.
Yeah.
Like, you can easily spy yourself out.
Yeah. Taunt's just running around the map by herself.
There's a plan, man.
Oh, shit.
It just, like, happened.
Whoa, man. It's fine.
Kaboom.
It's all good, man.
This just gives me more time to, like, touch my center.
You. Hold on.
No!
Give me time to run. No, Boo, wait! No!
Taking a bait of my
I'm on a...
What's happened, man? The
She's
door
on a spiritual journey,
me.
Man.
Look, man, she just ran past a battery, though.
Also, this house makes Deborah look super tan.
Yeah, it does. The lighting, it's kind of orangish.
Yeah, it's really orangish.
Especially off these, almost redwood fucking boards.
Yeah, I didn't know if it was just me, but it was just, like, really damn. Like, I was like, damn.
Yeah. I love the wood textures on these cabins. It's so much prettier.
Dude, I love Mitch so much. He's my new... He's, like, he's probably gonna be my new man.
I was pretty loyal to Adam, but Mitch might be the shit right
here. Deborah's physic powers broke the door.
I'm gonna love Kenny.
Is Deborah fucking Tina
AJ.
Now?
AJ, you know, I still can't forget them, but think Mitch might do
Deborah
it for me.
Deborah is the Tina.
Because I have like the most to work with Mitch.
I don't know if they're gonna make a
and that repair, man.
Ooh, Deborah, that's
a version of Shelly in this game.
Deborah is like, I wish people
well, they're still adding more characters, so they might, and it looked like he was hinting at it himself. And
so obviously
wants studio,
it.
So I'm
She's
guessing
like,
they
I wish
are.
My life wasn't a
I
game.
I can almost tell you that they are.
I'm so sad.
Monologue as he stares.
Rip.
So sad that my stick is
damn
smeared.
It.
I feel you though, Don. If you'd found that gas can, you could totally make a vision bomb.
I wanted to get away in that boat so bad.
No.
I was looked all over the map almost for stupid gas.
You ran by a battery at one point.
I wasn't looking for a battery. I was looking for gas.
Oh, laughing is in big trouble.
Man, life sometimes just gives you what it wants you to have. Not
oh, Deborah! God damn it, Deborah, you suck ass!
Off with her head!
Oh, you have Jen's little ghost.
Right, Deborah's like, stop objectifying.
Yeah.
They should put the old lady from Part 9 that works in the restaurant.
All done now, Jason. Your job is through.
What time is it?
Return to
it
mom.
Is. 12:30.
It's 12:30. Kern, get with the times.
9:30.
Don, it's only 12:27.
Jeez, Don.
Now, how come you didn't talk to me, Don? 12:29. I'm upset.
She was looking for a gas can to make a bomb, man.
That's awesome.
Whoa, man.
I think Wolverine has like the best.
I have the most practice.
You have the best Mitch voice going, right?
I think Wolverine had a little
practice. It fits so well. So now we got Reese. We got Reese is the Choppa. Wolverine is Mitch. Smeggles is Tiffany Booty.
Ooh, level
Don can, two. Don can be Deborah.
Deborah Booty.
Oh, yeah, man.
Dude.
You know, this one time I made a bong out of somebody's booty. It didn't smoke very well, but we did it anyway. It was all we had.
I want to know why the hell I've been Jason three times tonight.
I know, and I have.
I've noticed that.
Everybody who has random, like, I just don't get included in that chart. Like, if it's random, then, like, I'd just not include it.
What do you think?
I'm wondering if my spawn
other
preference.
Opinions other than my own.
I have a spawn preference as counselor.
Yes.
I know, but
believe
like...
it or not, I don't like being Jason. I've been him three fucking times tonight.
No shit, right?
Ooh,
it's raining.
Let's party in the rain.
It's pouring.
I'm only happy when it rains.
If it's me again, I swear to God.
Electric. Rip Tiffany's zebra bikini bottoms. Bikini bottom. Jeez. Kermit's gonna bounce out for other people. All right, Kermit. Thanks for playing, man. It was a good night. It's Mitty, what's going on? Has the rain worked for anyone? Oh yeah, man, the rain actually works quite well. Oh, the whole game just kind of farted, you guys. The rain actually works very well. It enhances the atmosphere, I believe. Play one more game. Oh no, I'm still staying, Jimmy. Oh, you're talking to Kermit. I just gotta get in and jump back in. Kermit's freeing up a spot for anyone that wants to jump in. You guys got me on Steam. Feel free to add me on Steam. You guys will get to know each other. See, here's the thing, you guys. I know a lot of you in the chat are afraid to come into the games because you feel like you're gonna be outcast or whatever, but you know what? The same people that are playing us with us right now thought the same thing until they started coming in and playing. Now we all play all kinds of games together. You guys, don't be afraid. Add me on Steam. Come in. If you're a weirdo, then you know what? Then just don't be a weirdo. I mean, you could be a weirdo, but don't be racial. Don't be very awkward. Don't insult anybody or make passive aggressive comments, and everything will be all good. If you come in acting like an asshole, then we just, that'll be the one and last time that you ever play with us. But other than that, if you're cool, like, and you're down to earth, come in and play, man, by all means. Smeggles, how do you turn your thing pink? Smeggles turned her text pink. Oh, okay. It like makes it, because Kermit's is green. That's kind of cool. Oh, with the me thing. Okay. Alright, so let's see, I don't know if we're jumping back into another round or not. Who was hosting that? Did it just... I think that was Boo. That might have been his last.
So your pack of snack is still broken then?
Pack of snack is
still broken. Alright, there we go.
So instead of pack a snack, we just got a pack a pipe, man.
What the? Oh. Just gotta pack that pipe. I have never played her little lifeguard.
Oh, well, that cannot stand.
Who will be missing?
Kermit? Sam?
Yeah, Kermit.
He said that he's gonna go out, though.
He's done for the night, he told me. Kermit is
right,
done.
We'll try to get Sam.
He's letting somebody
Sam
else come in.
We can get Sam in too.
Get him in that shit.
See if Smiggles or
if
Sam gets
get
in first.
Back in.
I sent both of them an invite, so it's whoever gets in first.
So we need you to leverage Sam to get in here, Smiggles. Mergle.
You need to start getting the females' names right. You're both as bad as each other.
It's not my fault.
I don't know
I'm
what
not
you're talking
high
about.
Enough.
Whoa! You gotta smoke more, man.
You guys have called.
I just gotta find my
Mergle
center,
so
and
times.
I gotta light it up, man.
Mergle.
Well, I've called Mergle Smeggles and Smeggle Mergle.
Hold on.
So
just
I
call it
Smeggle
Snoots and Mergles. Mergles.
How are you, Sam?
Smeggles Mew and Smeggles.
Yeah, Mergles Mew.
Yeah.
that's the best.
Sam, man, have you found your center yet, man?
No, we're not starting the center again.
I found it like an hour ago when the update came out.
So,
the update
so you know,
came like 3 hours ago. Where have you been?
Well, I've been away from this computer. Just where I've been.
Oh my god, Sam. Who are you blowing for this pain?
Wow.
Man.
Wait, what?
Did you get your own hotfix just for you?
I must have.
I have never seen your ping this slow, man.
Psycho Sam has a direct connection to Gun Media.
We fixed this perk, that perk, and Sam's ping.
Like, this gives me hope that you and Mergle will actually be able to play it at the same time.
It's gonna be great, man.
Without her having to go to, fucking Starbucks.
Yeah, let's party in the rain.
It's a party in my pants.
Let's have a cold.
Every time he does that kill, I keep expecting that guy to like elbow him in the fucking face.
What in the fuck is happening?
I wanna know what love is. I want you to show me.
If I'd have stayed in that rain any longer, my tie dye would have started running, man.
Damn.
That's a bad trip when that happens, man.
So I have the fuse and a battery in the same cabin.
That's awesome, man.
Yeah. But I don't even know where the phone box is.
It's like Vader self reached out and touched you and said, have this stuff, dude.
I'm the chosen one.
Yeah, you... Wait, I didn't even know you were Mexican, man. You're the chosen one?
Yeah.
That's cool, man.
I'm the last Jedi. Yeah.
Wait, so you're a Mexican Mormon, man?
I'm a Mexican.
Yeah, that's cool.
I'm a Mexican German.
I don't think you understand, man. I'm trying to meditate out here, and look, if I have to start running, man, like I don't even know. You look like a cop, though, man. I don't talk to cops.
Mm. Oh, there's a tribe there. Never mind.
Oh, they actually start with.
No, man.
They actually start with different songs on the radio starting now.
That's a bummer, man.
You're.
I'm of two minds about this.
Really jaggy now, Myrtle. You need to stop.
Do you want me to? We'll take the battery in the cabin.
No, I don't. I'm assuming that there's always seems to be like a car down here or a boat down here, so.
So if you're looking for the phone box fuse, it will be on the porch of the cabin in front of Tommy Jarvis' house. So I dropped it there because I don't even know where the...
What the hell? Who locked the front door?
That's me.
Bastard!
Yeah, this is the phone house. Alright, the phone house is the bottom middle house on the map.
Now I gotta go unlock it.
Shit, okay, I don't have any map.
Like, go straight south from the Tommy Jarvis house. Follow right. That main road.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah, we'll try to repair the phone, but Jenny sucks at it.
Guys, I need help!
We've got Deborah and a hippie out here, so as long as we've got
this
a pocket knife. He's playing J. He's playing J4, so he's only got three. Fair enough.
Ooh, a Wookiee.
The car and the boat are north.
He's breaking some shit upstairs.
But it sounds like he's in.
I want to check the English. I'm going to check how many tracks I've put over there.
Alright, I'm going to go over here and...
Oh my god!
Okay, I just found the...
Only one?
Only one!
The phone house.
Part 4 has to be the only time that you might be able to get Sam on the phone.
Oh, Deborah, do you want the fuse?
Yes. I will
And I found gas. So.
Do you have a pocket knife, Boo?
No, I will sacrifice myself.
I have a ghillie spray if you want it.
Okay, so the boat just.
Thanks.
Where's the boat at?
Laugh it, I'm coming! I'm coming! I got him!
There are. I'll go call. There are two fireworks.
Thank you.
Boat is across from Hollow Grove.
We look like the Charlie's Angels girls.
We do look like the Charlie's Angels.
Two girls with a gun. Wait. We need one more girl to complete the Charlie's Angels squad. I think Slaffin is one.
Slaffin is Nessa, so yeah.
Like, I don't have a map, so I don't know where
do
I'm
do you have a map?
Guessing.
Nope.
Oh, I do have
a map. Got to...
Okay, they're both super far north.
Because I have the keys, but I like have no idea where to take them.
How the fuck did I miss that?
I think we are on the good road right now.
Yeah.
I hear him.
We need to find...
I just fell out of a two-story window and didn't die.
We really need to find life.
You get critically injured, and if he so much as breathes on you, you die.
Help me!
Oh god. Oops. Yeah, I found a nice one.
I didn't even get injured or anything. Thick skin is so
Donnie,
good, man.
Donnie.
What?
You want gas? Like this one does. For the, boat?
The music for this one is just... It hits all the magic notes.
A lot of the magic notes. Laughing is there, but we don't have
I've
you.
I've got an emote for you.
We no, don't have...
Get your ass out here.
Yeah. We're not the Charlie's Angels anymore.
Nope.
Well, alright, distraction time is a go.
Yes.
Would you be able to kindly point me in the direction of a car?
Alright, that distraction didn't last that long.
Yes. Charlie's Angels, yeah.
Should it we is wait up for the cops to go? It's only 2 minutes. To go on the boat.
I wanna see what the boat's like on this one. I've not gotten out on it yet.
Linger, the car is up
it
here.
It looks like an amazingly long drive.
Yeah.
Why me? Why me?
Oh, damn it, that was
you. You're potatoing!
No, I'm not.
Goodbye, cruel world.
I was letting go of A so I could get a better set.
And I know why. Cause I got high.
You should really keep that counselor.
How was my hug from thinking? Oh, it was amazing.
Yes, I am here. Thank you for saving my life.
Those walls are high.
You're welcome. I died for you.
Oh, you're Tommy Jamarbies?
Yep.
It's okay.
I told you happy birthday twice, so it should have been amazing.
Yeah, a lot of people.
Being at 100% VM and this being 20% dark means I can't see.
He did it! He did it!
Why on the road?
In the middle of the road, like a whore.
I said I knew I promised you dick pics, but I got a little busy. So.
Welcome, my fellow.
Right square in the exact middle of the road.
In the exact middle of the goddamn road.
If there had been an X marks the spot on the middle of the road. Your body is that X.
A bright star.
Damn it!
He's coming, Levin!
Alright, let's go.
We couldn't complete our Charlie's Angel squad.
No, we could. Fabulous.
He's north of here. Yeah, he's right there. You see him?
I didn't do anything with him.
He's coming towards us. Yeah, I already checked everything in there.
Is that a dead body? We need to hang out here.
Normally they come over.
This guy had two firecrackers. Grab a firecracker. Back here, back here, back here. I had two firecrackers in
it. Other than that, I had a good birthday.
You can grab
that. Alright, oh, here he is. He's right there.
Oh shit.
Oh shit!
Yeah, it's a two story.
That's what happened to me in last match. Anyone? I jumped out of it thinking it was just gonna be an old thing.
I liked it. Yeah.
I don't care. How much of that part of that video that they mute off?
I'm dead!
I had to play that.
Okay, so Tommy doesn't have 10 composure.
Tommy ain't
high. Oh, Tommy has disappeared.
Look, Tommy believes in guns and fleece denim jackets. He doesn't even know where his center is.
Man, I couldn't like hit him.
Oh, damn. Out of nowhere.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend.
I love this Jason.
Look at that sub action. Yeah, no shit, right?
All done now, Jason.
Dude, Sam, I'm
your
eight with
eight.
This Jason.
The giggles emote
return
now.
To mommy.
Yeah, him two hitting doors is
good
apparently
night, Thatcher.
Not supposed
to. Sam didn't get to kill me.
Oh no.
I died in the middle of the street.
Half of you went one way, half of you went the other.
That shit was redinky.
That was a dank gas adventure, man.
I am now a Silver Mariner.
Well,
is that better than Submariner?
I love the rain, though.
Yeah.
That's
great.
Yeah, yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Get a good look at the lightning and the thunder and shit.
Man.
It was really cool.
Yeah.
Have a good one, guys. I'm leaving.
Who's leaving?
Alright, later, all right. Jimmy.
Bye.
Catch you later, man.
My bye.
Good games,
goodbye.
Dude.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, my lover.
By the way, who wants to be Jason?
The stream lag. There's that time between what you see and what's actually happening.
Who said that?
I don't know. Who wants to be Jason?